Hi, and welcome to Talk to Us. I'm Carolyn Presutti.
And I'm Avi Arditti.
Okay, my name is Medhat Mustafa. I'm a translator, and I live in Egypt, Cairo.
Hi, Medhat.
Hello, how are you? I have graduated from the Faculty of Languages and Translation in 2009.
In 2009?
I work now as a translator. We are working now in Egypt in our company on translating Windows 8 from English to Arabic. We make localizations of the software.
Okay. Oh, sure.
Now, you know, our topic today is what's on the front page of your newspaper. We brought various newspapers in, and we thought that we'd tell you what our headlines are, and you share with us what your headlines are.
The cover story now, you know, after the revolutions in Egypt, the cover story is all of people are talking about the politics and what's going on in the headquarters and so on, and etc. There is also we discovered recently about three wells for gas in Egypt. I saw these headlines in Washington Post, I guess.
You read the Washington Post online.
Yes.
Yeah.